Hello everybody, my name is David and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And we have not moved at all from spawn. And if you remember from my other video, talked about doing a new series, which would be Nomadic Survival. And this is it here, I've decided to do it, no one said anything in objections. I found a pretty decent seed, and as you can see, we started in the plains biome, next to a village. And then we also have, right here, some crazy freaking, I don't know, mountain stuff, which looks absolutely awesome. Hang on. You just check in here. I want it to load. I think I can handle putting up the chunks a little bit. So there we go. Like, look at this. It's just massive mountains and other cool things and caves and all awesome things right away. Of course, we're not going to take advantage of everything in the village right here. Beds will be a pretty crazy thing, though, that we're going to need, so we might need to steal a few. Got hay bales, villagers, got tons of fun stuff here, honestly. I haven't encountered a lot of villages on my... You are adorable. You are adorable, cat. What's in here? Ooh, that'd be useful. I don't know if I'm gonna be, like, actually allow myself to use anything in this village. I'm not sure on the rules that I'm coming up with here for myself. But I don't really know exactly how I want to do this. Maybe, like, use the environment I'm in, like, use stuff I would get in that environment for food. I don't really know for sure, but right now, I'm in the environment of the villagers. And is there a blacksmith? That would be nice. It doesn't look like there is, though. That's not very nice. I think I'm gonna head this way, though. And, oh goodness, there's a ravine. Ah! Oh no. I've just fallen in. Oh no, 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 I'm an idiot. Okay. So maybe I'm gonna head off the direction of spawn this way. I went up in flames. So I got a desert there. Let's just cut down a tree. Let's just get started already, everyone. I'm pretty excited. I've improved a lot, in my opinion, since when we started our last Let's Play. And for those of you that didn't see the Subway Realm episode, what happened is basically that I accidentally lost the world when I re-downloaded and deleted Minecraft and stuff because I couldn't see the chat on the Subway Realm. And we can now. We managed to fix it, which is great. However, yeah, I lost the Subway Realm in our original test world, which is really sad. I have no idea if there's a way to get it back or not. If there is, let me know in the comments. But for now, we're doing Nomadic Survival. Let's see how this goes. I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know for sure. But let's craft up our basic tools, and then we're going to move on from here. There we go. First tools. Crafted up. What's next for me? Challenge. We're just gonna head in a straight line. Was it this way? Yeah, it was this way. Okay. Now we have some cobblestone conveniently right here that we're gonna use to make a furnace. Is there anything we can see in here that we might want right off the bat? Doesn't look like it. I guess I'm probably just gonna take my stone for now and make my way out of here. Let's see how this goes when we start traveling. I'll see you all again in a minute. Whoa-ho-ho-ho, what is this over here? One tree chop and some cobblestone later. And we got this, which is pretty close to the place over here that we saw near spawn. Ooh, a llama. Oh, those will be very useful. Is this a trader llama? I don't know, it's a llama and I want it. I need like a biome, the slime biome place, I can't remember. You know what I mean. We need that. We can get salmon for food. Since we're here, I forgot it's not a one-shot. Thank you. I'm gonna need that later. I hate to be evil, but I gotta be evil. I have no choice today. I need food. And then there appears to not be a lot of food in the savannah right now, which is not ideal whatsoever. But hey, we got a bone from the salmon. They are worth it. I mean, I hate to kill the babies, but they get food too, so it's fine. Ah, I feel so cool. Just die already! Nope, darn it, you're escaping. I need to put you out of your misery. Get back here. Get back here. Thank you. Alright, I feel so evil. Like you won't believe. Ooh, a chicken! Hello, what the? Hello, two chickens. I will take you. I'm sorry, but I have to kill you, because I don't really have any other choice right now. I need to take anything I can get. Get over here. Why are there suddenly, like, 3 pigs? I swear I only saw one. I don't know, but thank you for the meat. I appreciate the donation, sir. Sorry, but this is your donation, not mine. You decided to show up here. Just think. So is it on the desert? Nah, let's go in the savannah. Ooh, sheep. Hello. What is this place? It's like a little hole. It's cool. Now I'm trapped in it, though. Uh-oh. Let's just put this here. It's a monument of where we've been, what we're doing, and what we will soon see. Alright, that was a strange monument, but pff, just got in the hole. Okay. What else is over here? Gotta stop sprinting or else we're gonna lose hunger right away. I think this is an okay spot to settle down for the night. Maybe, like, on this hill part, and we'll make, like, a bit of an overhang. I wasn't sure on what I was gonna make to live at, so this might just be what we settle on for our first night. No, I'm not making a dirt hut or anything. What I'm gonna do is kind of make the hut jut out of here a little, you know? We might need more wood for this, but I don't know, let's just see how it goes. Oh, well, what do you know? While digging, I found some coal. I will take that. Maybe this will be where our strip mine is. Ooh, who knows? But these are some much-needed torches right here. So let's put them like this. And I'll probably spread it out a little on the surface. There we go. Now we got some light for you all. Okay, so I'm thinking I'll just finish digging it out. I'll see you guys again in a sec. Okay, everyone, it's finally morning again, and I got some new tools and stuff ready to slaughter whatever was outside last night. Huh. Looks like it's just cows, I guess. Well, you're mine now. Ooh, 3 meat, that's good. There are tons of cows outside that just spawned, I guess. That's brilliant. Now we can finish our little mini house. And yeah, I do need to finish that. What? Where do these cows keep appearing from? Appreciate it, but where are you coming from? I don't know, but this is the little place so far. It looks fairly cute. I'd say it's good, but who truly knows? So this is the place. The roof above our heads. Yeah, I still need to do, like, a floor or something, but this, I mined while I was waiting for this thing to go, and I found nothing. Literally nothing the whole way. Which is extremely upsetting for me. Like, really, really upsetting. I don't know, I'm gonna mine some wood again, guys, and I'll see you all again in a minute. Oh yeah, and I don't remember if I said or not, but a nomad is someone that constantly travels. And that's what we're going to be doing in this series. Always changing locations, limiting what we are technically able to take with us. Just tons of other fun things are what we're going to be doing in this series. And I'm really excited. Not for you, though. You are my, like, worst nightmare enemy right now, Mr. Husk. Taking away all my power and stuff. Hello, skeleton. Mr. Jack Skellybone. Oh, you got a twin now, I see. But you're not gonna get me, because I am too scared. Lou, come towards me, will ya? Why don't ya? Oh goodness, there's a drowned in there. Die. Thank you. Oh, your twin brother person is here now. Hello, sir. I don't appreciate you being here. I'll take the bone, though. Ooh, a sheep. I need you in my life. Not only do I want your mutton, but I need desperately your wool for a bed to sleep tomorrow night. It was a catastrophe yesterday. Mobs kept getting in, and another 3rd sheep. Well, yeah, that is really good luck. It's technically the 2nd day. It would have been great for the 1st day. But I will take it in strides. Now let's get back to our wood chopping. And I feel like going to the end quickly is going to be a big thing that we want to do. The shulker boxes, will be absolutely brilliant to have, so then we can take as many things as we can with it. And ideally, we're going to be building like as nomads, so we can only use items from the biome we are currently in. And also, guys, I forgot to mention, but some of these rules, all these ideas and stuff come from DallasMed65, where he is a Nomadic Survival series. However, he is not doing it right now. He's doing his Let's Play currently, but he is still apparently going to bring it back someday. But for now, I'm in charge, I guess. But yeah, I will link his channel in the description down below when I'm able to do that, everyone. But yeah, I don't know if I'm enjoying the starter base. I feel like it's not giving me very good luck so far. I mean, I could always make a smoker out right off the bat, but I don't know. I'm just gonna finish the base, and I'll catch you all again in a moment. Alright, everybody, so here's the progress we have made here's the progress we have made now so far. So as you can see, we put a bed in here and stuff. We got a furnace and stuff working and, oh. Hello, sir? Hello? Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness, your brother's here too. Hello. So we got the whole family. I really do not like husks. They just remind me too much of zombies, and they inflict that. Which I really don't enjoy that much. But, oh well, so this is the base so far. It's nothing crazy, but can't expect anything crazy from me the first day I'm here. Can you? If you are, sorry to disappoint you. But you shouldn't. There's nothing crazy for the exterior. I think I might, move this part out a little bit, though, by one block. I think that might look better. I'm not a thousand percent sure on this house, so I'm still experimenting and stuff, but I'd say it's fairly complete at this point. Yeah, that's good. I'd say the house is pretty much finished, and we might move on soon, because there's nothing particularly exciting here. I'm gonna need to get some more supplies, though, before we head out of here, because I am so not ready for the rest of the world whatsoever. I'm not ready at all. So we need to get more wood, get our supplies, possibly move out the next day, who truly knows. I am super thankful for a bed, though. That is an extreme convenience that I managed to get right away. I'm very happy about that. I don't know what I would do without my bed, honestly. Just sit through the night? Who does that? Anyways, everyone, that's gonna end it for today's first episode of our Nomadic Survival. I hope you enjoyed it. I know it wasn't the most exciting thing in the world, but I know it was fun. And I'll see you all in the next Let's Play episode. Hope you enjoyed it. But I will see you all later. And if you're new, and if you've made it this far and you're enjoying my content, then be sure to subscribe. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you on the next video. My name's David. It was a pleasure being with you tonight. I'm stalling for something, I guess. But goodbye!